Hello, I'm meteorologist Lindsay Rachel. This evening, mostly sunny, warm and muggy. Temperatures are near 80. Overnight tonight, a little uncomfortable for sleeping. It's warm with lows only in the low 70s. It's still humid and we have some scattered thunderstorms, which will take us into tomorrow morning into our Saturday. Temperatures very warm, still in the mid 70s by the time we wake up. Tomorrow, highs will be near 80. It's still uncomfortable, humid, and we have the chance for some scattered storms going straight through the afternoon and evening. But eventually a cold front comes through that brings some relief for our Sunday. Sunday is dry. It's more comfortable. Temperatures in the mid to upper 70s. We're in the upper 70s for Monday. The dry weather continues even into our Tuesday. Highs on Tuesday are near 80. We're a little bit more humid for the middle of next week, but we should still be dry on Wednesday. Rain doesn't return until Wednesday night.